this quick video lesson, we're going to be taking a look at the main riff from the U2 song Discotheque. Starting off with this. On the A string 5th fret, we're going to do it a quarter bend to the 7th fret of bottom A. So. Then from the 7th of E to the 7th of A. Back to the E string. So. No. Then we're going to do the 7th of E again. To the 5th of A. Quarter bend. Back to the 7th. Bottom A. And we've got that. 5-7. Thank you for watching, and I hope that helps you be able to play the main riff from U2's Discotheque.